We're back talking about infectious diseases, and for today's video lesson, we want to break down how the Ebola vaccine, known as Ervebo, works. And I've already discussed the Ebola virus in detail in one of my other videos, so I'll link that video to this video's description below. Now, the Ebola virus is composed of a variety of different proteins, but one of those proteins sits on the outer membrane, known as the glycoprotein, or GP. And we can take advantage of the fact that this is on the outer surface by extracting the DNA that's necessary to code for that glycoprotein, and then incorporating that into another DNA strand for a different virus, such as the vesicular stomatic virus, or VSV. This virus that's used in the vaccine, however, will be highly weakened, meaning that it won't be able to replicate once it's administered. But it's going to have that combined DNA with the inserted Ebola GP DNA. Therefore, it's going to be able to produce the Ebola virus's glycoprotein on the VSV's outer surface membrane. So when administered, our immune system is going to recognize that this virus doesn't belong, and it will start to break it down and recognize the proteins that are associated with it. Some of those proteins will be specific to the VSV. However, it's also going to recognize that glycoprotein, which is specific to the Ebola virus. So now, if our bodies come in contact with the Ebola virus in the future that expresses that glycoprotein on the outer membrane, our immune system will recognize it and destroy it in order to prevent an infection from happening or to significantly reduce symptoms associated with an Ebola infection. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue breaking down other infectious disease topics.